use the police cars here. These obstacles are blocking us from entering. But they could also be blocking some things from coming out. Never been better. There's some useful stuff in there. Search carefully so we don't miss a thing. Huh. We can use this to fuel the car.
Can't stay in this hellhole.
Welcome to the shelter, Charlie. Food's not an issue. We have a farm here. It just needs a little cleaning up.
I'm hungry. Is there nothing we can do? Well, no one's better at planting tomatoes than me.
It's time to continue farming again.
Thank you!
Those monsters destroyed my home. I'll start now. I'll do anything for food.
At least there's work to do.
Work, work. Gotta get that bread.
This amount of food is an absolute steal.
Whatever you say, Commander.
Right away, Commander.
I'm more proficient with the gun than a hoe.
It's time. I have
Great. It looks like this place suits you well.
Please continue to repair the shelter and help.
Yes, sir. I'd do anything for him.
The last bullet? That's me.
Is this the hospital we're planning to retake?
The people here are hurt.
They're in despair.
All defenses are really sharp.
I lost too much.
Thank you.
This isn't a bite.
He was...
I need alcohol.
I promised you...
Thanks to you.
Please, give me more painkiller.
Don't do it, please. Don't kill my son. You can't do that. Take my life if you must.
He wasn't bitten by a zombie. Trust me. He's had this injury for a while, but he hasn't turned. Don't worry, dear. You'll be all right. I'll wait for you.
Please, save my grandpa. He's really sick. Thank you. Thank you so much.
We lost all hope. We had no food, and we didn't want to become those things. Leave me alone.
They look much better. They'll be fine, right?
Physical wounds may heal in days or weeks, but inner wounds will take years. Perhaps even a lifetime. Cleared out the zombies in the other areas, but this place is still full of them. We need to arm ourselves and improve our strength. Once we do that, we can finish them once and for all.
Cherish the present, partner.
Hang in there, kid. We'll protect you.
We're all going to hell. All right. We're already there.
We'll all die one.
Cherish the present, partner.
It's gonna get worse.
Hey, be careful. Looks like we'll be facing their leader soon.
Thank you.
Great job. We took back all the essential buildings. Now we just need to repair the barricade so they can't invade the shelter again.
I'll stay here to protect you in the shelter.
I hear something beyond the walls. We need to check it out, McFadden.
Whoa, don't move! Did it bite you? Darn it! Prepare to fight! Someone saw this up.
But it's dark out there, and it's raining.
If there are other survivors with them, they won't make it through the night. Don't worry. We'll make sure we're strong enough to handle anything. Well, we can continue to develop the shelter by using research technology to boost our squad's strength while searching for more heroes to join us.
Let's see if we can change the look of this place a little. We'll make this place people will be proud to call home.
Of course. Choose from one of the four styles available to try it out. You'll be able to change the appearance of your shelter in the future. Hang in there, kid. We'll protect you.
I wouldn't enter the forest at night if I were you. Now get a move on. Don't talk to my hunt. Here. This way. A zombie leader near your shelter. These leaders attract large hordes of zombies to attack shelters. This zombie horde is massive. Experience tells me they will attack the shelter in 30 minutes. Do as I say and set up your defenses. That way, you might survive this.
Getting through this! You can't fight me!
Zombies threw themselves at our walls and clawed at our crumbling defenses. We fended them off, but this is only the beginning.
Not bad. You managed to defend your shelter, but the next zombie wave will be more deadly. From the intel provided by the scout, it seems some of them have undergone quite the mutation. They'll be here soon. Prepare yourselves.
Daddy! Mommy!
This poor child, McFadden. He won't stop.
Zombie attacks have torn families apart. They might never.
What can we do?
We can send people out to scout for information. Maybe they'll find some clues about the missing survivors.
Here's the present, partner.
It's gonna get worse.
Thank you. present, partner.
It's gonna get worse.